Power BI, feature overview. Learn about new data protection enhancements. When Power BI datasets connect to classified data in Azure Synapse Analytics or Azure SQL Database, they will now inherit the Microsoft Information Protection, aka MIP, sensitivity label. For example, this database within Azure Purview contains sensitive data which has been classified as highly confidential, internal only. When the data is exported to Power BI from the Azure database, all datasets and dashboards connected to it will be marked with the highly confidential sensitivity label. And when information is exported to a PowerPoint presentation for reports and sharing with others, the sensitivity label will appear on the exported report, providing end users and administrators with the ability to identify where sensitive data is being used within Power BI. Another enhancement is downstream inheritance of MIP label in Power BI service. Now, when an MIP label is applied, it will be applied to the dataset and all the connected downstream artifacts, such as the reports and dashboards connected to it. To ensure your data remains classified and secure, organizations can now require users to apply sensitive labels to Power BI content. For example, when the owner of this report tries to publish without a sensitivity label, they are instructed that a sensitivity label is required before publishing. Setting the sensitivity is quick, and the report is marked as confidential, internal only. Publishing to Power BI can be completed. The same instructions will appear when saving a report in Power BI. The result is secure end-to-end inheritance and protection of your business data from source to point of consumption. Additional information about Power BI is available at these links and at powerbi.microsoft.com. Thank you for watching.